I'm Richard Roper, and coming right up, Paul Giamatti won the Golden Globe for Barney's version. Did those hacks from the Hollywood Foreign Press Association get it right? My review right now. Barney's version reminded me of certain films from the 70s and 80s that were all about the characters and the set pieces and not special effects or grand issues. It's a bit too long and it does lose focus from time to time, but that's okay because we're watching a masterclass in acting courtesy of Paul Giamatti and Dustin Hoffman, among others.
I have to get a divorce. What?
You cheated?
No.
She did?
No.
So what happened?
I'm in love with someone else.
Giamatti won the Golden Globe, and he deserves an Oscar nomination for his epic and heartbreaking performance as Barney, who loves cigars, drinking, hockey, and women, not necessarily in that order. But his primary personality trait is one of self-destruction.
You screwed over everyone you ever knew or cared about. Now the whole world's gonna know what a murderer you really are. You could use a mint.
Barney's version spans the decades from the 70s to 2010. We see each of Barney's three marriages flame out in spectacularly terrible fashion.
I'm Barney.
I'm Miriam.
Are you doing anything later? Because we could still catch a flight to Rome.
The bride may take issue with that.
Rosamund Pike is sublime as the true love of Barney's life, and the great Dustin Hoffman steals every scene he's in as Barney's dad, a former cop.
Maybe you should just take a step back before you do something rash and take a good hard look at this situation. You're married to a well-bred woman who is loaded, makes a nice flaky kugel, has a beautiful rack, and many successful marriages have been built on far less.
There's also Barney's contentious relationship with a bohemian addict played by Scott Speedman. This leads to a murder mystery that's never fully fleshed out and seems almost like an afterthought at times. We're also hit with a major plot point deep into the movie that makes Barney more sympathetic, but it kind of seems to come out of nowhere. But you know what? That's okay, because that's how real life works. Barney's version is one of those movies that has you thinking about the characters for days and even weeks afterward. They're that real, that three-dimensional. I give this movie an A. Great performance by Paul Giamatti. I'm Richard Roper. You can get all my reviews at richardroper.com and on Reels Channel TV About Movies.